Hey guys, welcome back to Resident Evil. We're gonna try and continue from roughly where we left off, which I admittedly don't remember where. But apparently I'm close to dying. So that's fun. I have legit no memory. On a second here. There we go. I apologize about that. I was not intending to just flash my boobs. Sorry about that. And new notes. I have a kitten which I am going to show you in just a moment. If she ever comes over here. She's really cute. We have named her Nightmare. Because she acts like a little nightmare. There we go. Fucking boulders, man. Yes. That's better. Apparently, that was it. That's all the items. Great. Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm getting a lot of messages. Give me a moment here. The fuck? Oh. I gotcha. I gotcha. Okay. Okay, I think I get the gist of this. Is that it? That's it. Okay. Kitten's watching the TV right now. It's actually pretty damn cute. Oh, God, I love her. I wish I could have like two cameras going right now, because I'd have one videotaping her and another one videotaping me. Because. Just so fucking cute. Oh my god. Wait, what? No. Every time the doors open, her ears perk up and she kind of just like watches very closely as to what's going on. Think we might be going back to that elevator shaft thingy. I don't actually know. Hi, not the cords. Oh shit. This is a puzzle? Oh. 4, 2, 3, 1. I don't know if I need to have this all lined up or not. Yeah, 4, 2, 3, 1. Okay. For a split second, my brain was like, what if this is a boss? And in that split second after thinking that, I was like, shit, I'm not ready.
Jill!
Barry? Thank God you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here, but I didn't expect to find a place like this. Have any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
There's only one way to find out.
Truth.
What the hell is that sound?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I'm glad you said it. Doubt it's a person.
Jill, go check it out.
Why can't you
we
check
have
it out?
Surprises for one day. I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
Okay.
It's down the ladder. Nope, it's right there. I'm just an idiot.
Oh, my knees.
Was that supposed to do something? Dude, I don't even know. Thanks for the help, Barry. No, hey. This is Nightmare. I got her when she was about 5.5 weeks old. Because she ended up in hospital. And then surrendered because the bill was too much for the owners. Which, I mean, is fair. Pitbulls are... Oh, fuck that. Wait, where am I going? Think around with this. Says there's something else in here, but unless I'm just fucking blind, I don't see anything.
Hi.
Where am I going? Oh, it's timed. Kitten, I can hear you playing with something you're not supposed to.
Barry!
What an asshole! Seriously? Don't even. Don't you dare. Man, that thing can sure fucking hit hard. Oi! Don't you dare. Oi! Don't! Stop! God, you're such a brat. No! Stop it! Now you're in timeout. Sorry, guys. Yes, I will. No. No, babes. You know better. But maybe not actually, but... That's enough. All right, time to leave. Okay, so I think we can now go into the basement. I gotta say, these camera angles are really awkward. All right, let's see if we die right away. Maybe I should go save. It's probably a good idea. Yeah, let's use the ink ribbon. Alright guys, my camera's gonna dip out for a moment. I'll be right back. There we go. Time to go. Cause that looks safe. Oh.
Jill, you're alive.
Try not to sound so fucking surprised.
I thought you were.
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
Talk.
Jill, hand me my gun!
Give the gun. Yeah?
Thanks, Jill.
Jesus. Jesus.
I don't believe that thing's really dead. Leave this place up to me and go on ahead.
Okay.
Are you kidding me? I have to go all the way back? Fuck. Sorry. Oh, excuse me. Sorry for the language, but shit. Alright. And back again. Try this again. Oh. Come on. Ooh, cutscene. Oh. Cutscene. Where the hell does all that water go? Where the magic happens. Alright, I guess we gotta make a first class emergency. Was that it? That was it. All right, we're gonna die.
Hey.
Okay. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Just in case. that was loud. Ah. Sorry. Out the marshmallows. How is it not necessary? Thank you. Oh, I don't know. Dropping shit off. Sorry, I need to drop stuff off again. There's a lot of back and forth. Probably not that way. I should go pick up those bullets first. I'm an idiot. I keep forgetting to... Well, not forgetting. I'm neglecting. Try this again. I'll grab everything? Yes. Wait a second. I'm doing this wrong. Something tells me I'm doing this wrong. Because if I only picked up the two, what about the other two that were in that room? Oh god, I'm doing this wrong. It's driving me nuts. A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Is that seriously the password? It's kind of dumb. God, I'm kind of dumb. Shit. Thank you. Oh. Okay. The hell? I don't understand. Nope. Alright, you know what? I'll be right back, guys. I will try and figure this out. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys have a good night and stay safe out there. It's a crazy world. Anyways, bye-bye!